Hey guys, it's Clara. Welcome back to my channel. This video is our grocery haul from Aldi, in addition to another local store, and the meal plan for this week. Stay tuned. So we are going on vacation this weekend, so a bunch of this stuff will be coming with us for a road trip, but I still do have a full meal plan, a pretty full one, until Friday because we're not leaving until Saturday. So let's start with the Aldi haul. One of the items we're bringing is this variety pack of oatmeal. You can see the five different kinds of flavors there. A dozen eggs, which won't come with us unless I boil them first. A head of broccoli. Some green pea crisps, veggie chips as well. Aria picked out these crackers to take along as a snack. I also bought the frozen riced cauliflower, so convenient. Some jerky in the bold hickory, that's the one that I like. And then also the aloha teriyaki. I also like taking along some deli meat. So this is the chicken breast and the Never Any brand of Aldi. And also the uncured Black Forest ham, some meat sticks, some cashews, and mixed berries. I probably won't be taking all of this, but just make like a trail mix. If I can find some unsweetened coconut flakes, I might mix that in as well. Bottled water, we'll only be taking a portion of those, a portion of the red berry Gatorades, and then some of the Benner black tea. Aria picked out at Aldi these socks. She's totally into princesses right now. What's your favorite princess?
Rapunzel.
Rapunzel, yeah.
And Belle.
And Belle. Yeah, so they have all sorts of designs and stuff. They had Peppa Pig and trolls and all sorts of good stuff. In addition to these items that we'll be taking with us on vacation, I'll also bring from the Dollar Tree this Bumblebee Spicy Thai Chili Tuna. From another grocery store, I bought bananas. We'll be taking these oranges too. Cantaloupe, we'll eat that before the weekend. Roma tomatoes, some chicken stock, red peppers, Italian sausages, some salmon, which I'll be making after this video, and also some bitter melon. Hey Sophie! One more thing from Aldi is this big roller bag. It's not as big as it might look on the screen. It's $12.99 though, which I thought was a pretty good deal. I like that it rolls. Meal plan for this week. Tonight we'll be doing a baked salmon with some zucchini from the garden. I mix onion powder with that and some sliced up onions. Monday, Tuesday will be sausage and the red bell peppers you just saw. We'll have that over white rice. And then Wednesday we'll continue with the rice and have bitter melon with shrimp. I mix a little bit of egg in there as well. And then Thursday, Friday, I have some frozen shredded chicken in the freezer. I love having frozen shredded chicken. It just makes things so much easier. And with that, we'll be putting the chicken stock and the broccoli and some carrots from the fridge. And then Saturday, we'll be having some kind of dinner on vacation. And if you're curious as to where we're going on vacation, it's Toronto. We've never been there before, but there's a children's hospital nearby, which we like. There's an aquarium, a zoo, the tower, so we're excited. It's my first time anyway. So that is it for our grocery haul and meal plan. If you've been loving any meals lately or finding any good finds at Aldi, definitely let me know. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Take care.